Hi, this is Naveen Kumar. Do you criticize people? Do you scold people? If you criticize people or scold people, kindly watch this video before doing that further. There lived a young couple. They got settled to a new home. They were very happy in their new home. While they were having breakfast, wife noticed through the window that the neighbor lady is doing laundry work. She noticed that for some minutes and came to husband and said she don't know how to wash clothes. She is doing laundry work but the clothes are not clean. Husband just smiled. After 2 days, again she noticed the neighbor lady doing laundry work, came to her husband and told that she didn't learn how to do laundry. This continued for many weeks. After a month, she noticed that the neighbor lady learned how to do laundry work. All the clothes were very clean. So she came to her husband and told him that she learned how to do laundry work. And I don't know how she learned, who taught her to do that properly. And at this point of time, her husband told her that I woke up in the morning and cleaned our window. You couldn't see that lady doing cleaning work properly because of our window. Our windows were not clean. So please have a look on your window. The window through which you observe people. The window through which you make many complaints. Whether your window is clean or unclean. Before complaining, before scolding or criticizing other human being. Please check whether your window is clean or not. Thank you for watching. Wishing you all the very best. NK signing off.